Hello everyone, Mohamad Tabatabai. We got the Henry and Gavin. We're working a technique, a few techniques. Now we're putting a combination together. I just wanted to put it out there so it'd be a good combination for you guys to work. So we're putting parting wings, double branch takedown, okay, and then we're going to the from a side mount, going to mount transition, and then we go breaking twigs, take his arm. So let's go ahead and watch these guys do it. Okay, first we could go ahead and do this kind of a little bit slow so you can see what's going on. So two hand push him. So we go off of parting wings. Okay, now if you choose to shoot low, go to double branch. We do the take down. Check, come around, and we're going to a side mount control. From side mount control, now bring the knees to next to his body. There you go, and go ahead and do the mount transition. Boom, we go on top. So now if he gets pushed up, if he gets bench pressed, now we could use the arm bar. There you go. That's just a good exercise so you could work a few techniques in combination, okay? Let's watch Gavin do it. So two-hand high push, we work parting wings, shoot down low, do the takedown, go around, okay? Good, bring it, keep it going, keep it going. Boom. There you go, take the arm bar. Okay, bring the camera right here. Stay on your back, Henry. Okay, we saw like Gavin made this quick adjustment, do the side mount on him. So when he had him on a side mount, okay, Henry started getting his elbow against his hip. So what he did, lift his arm up and he switched base. See that? So we do the switch base right here to get that arm away from the hip. Now he went into pulling him into, there you go. Now we do the mount transition, post. There you go, and shoot the hooks in. Now, if he gets bench pressed up, now we could adjust into working the, there you go. Good, okay. So let's watch this combination one more time, please. Come up. Okay. Okay, get a little bit closer, sir. So, do the technique. Okay, yeah. Heel palm, parting wings. Right from there, we're shooting low for double branch takedown. Come around, good. Side mount. Now, if we switch base, bring the knees together. Now, run the knees and do the mount control. If you get bench press, then we're going with breaking twig. Okay. You guys work this combination. You have any question? Okay, go ahead and let me know so we can go ahead and go over it with you on details. Okay, otherwise you can get on Virtual Academy and check it out. Peace.